We have them in white, we have them in green and orange.
Like, it's not easy to get gloves manufactured, but you did it.
Yeah, absolutely, man. I know. I'm gonna continue to do that and more, you know, so.
I wanna ask you, there's a lot of big fights in heavyweight division. Usyk Joshua, you spend a lot of time sparring Usyk, a couple of years, right?
Yeah.
And have you ever sparred Joshua?
No, but we was in
camp together, yeah. He's a nice guy, friendly.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think about their rematch? What does Joshua have to do different?
Well, I hate to sound cliche, but, and I usually don't have the answer to that most casuals use. I usually try to, like, you know, go another way, because most casuals, they really wouldn't know the difference between a left hook and a fish hook. But what most casuals in boxing people are saying, I have to agree with, he can't be that big and have the ability to impose himself and don't impose himself on one of the smallest fighters he ever fought. You have to, this is the perfect time, in my opinion, for him to use his good positioning, for him to use his good size.
And he could. He's very talented. He's a very talented fighter, and he's strong.
He just have to use everything that he's blessed with and everything that he's built himself up to be, physically and mentally, you know what I mean? But at the same time, me personally, I think we're dealing with someone that may have his number. I don't think this is an Angel Ruiz. You can just fight off the back foot and then you end up winning. I think Usyk may have AJ's number. And if I was a betting man, I would bet that the rematch would be more interesting. But I still would go with Usyk for the victory.
I don't know. We'll have to wait and see.
Yeah, we'll have to. But, that, you know, I always like to give my 2 cents on my personal belief. So it's no secret, you know, whether I'm right or wrong. I still just want people to know where I stand.
When you were in camp with Usyk, what impressed you the most? Because you sparred him. You even invited me one day to come visit you guys.
Mm-hmm. It's so much about him, man. His genius-like style in the ring, incredible positioning.
That's you the most, because you sparred him. You even invited me one day to come visit you guys.
Mm-hmm. It's so much about him, man. His genius-like style in the ring, incredible positioning.